Following months of debate, Portland has renamed a tiny park.
The 3/4-acre area, formerly known as Bedford Park, will now be called Noyes Park. Members of the Noyes family requested last year that the city change the name to correct an error. The Noyes family originally donated the land to Portland to create this park in 1927. The city council voted 8-0 to make the change.